7 p.m. tonight, you can watch as Australia's swimming elite compete to...